Hey, welcome to Weekly Insight with me, Dorothy Atema, the author of Invisible No More. Last week, we looked at how the pandemic forced us and required of us to unlearn what we knew as normal and took away points of references that we knew and changed them. And I believe some of the problems we have in the society are struggles with letting go of the old ways. Today, I'm going to give us recommendations from experts on letting go. Letting go of your old ways and the old normal is the only way to achieve a new normal. This is what experts say are some of the things that can help you with letting go. One, focus on what you need, not on what others think you need. And in every decision you make, make sure that it is based on an understanding of what is the purpose of your life. What is your life's purpose? Two, focus on what you're gaining. When one door closes, another one opens. Whether a door has closed on a relationship or a job or anything else, another door will open. Focus on the new opportunities. Three, practice acceptance. Accept the changes. Accept that you have to go into a new normal, you're in a new normal now. Accept that the old ways are not working anymore. And once you made a decision to go into a new normal, make and put a distance between you and anything that can take you back into the old way that you're coming from. Number four, ask yourself the following questions when you're making decisions. How important will this seem in 6 months from now? How important will this seem in 2 years from now? Is there more enjoyable and productive way you could invest time and energy right now? Number five, have patience and faith. It, at times, the hard decisions are the right ones. Just because it is difficult right now does not mean it will always remain and stay that way. So practice patience and have faith in yourself. Keep going. Number six, be your biggest fan. How you think, feel, and talk to yourself plays a very important role in your life. Be kind and compassionate towards yourself. How you speak to yourself helps rewire your thoughts. Seven, focus on the present. It is important not to let your mind wander off too far. Thinking about the past or the future can create anxiety or bring down your morale. So stay in the present and focus on what is happening right now. Number eight, reach out to your support system. Surround yourselves with people who are positive. Surround yourself with people who make your life fulfilling. Surround yourself with people who will make your dreams come true. Thank you for watching. Please hit the like button to show that you liked it. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button and hit on the notification button so that you get to be the first to know when we have a new release of the Weekly Insights.